This is the first time we've had an Earth-like planet in the habitable zone of a Sun-like star.
Webb Space Telescope has hardly opened its eyes, and the universe is new. More mysterious, more beautiful than humanity's dream.
Question of whether Earth is alone, or whether there are worlds out there like our own, small and rocky.
This is gonna blow your mind. The James Webb Space Telescope has just revealed the clearest image of Proxima B, and it's nothing short of extraordinary. We live in a new era of space exploration, one that is filled with unprecedented opportunities and discoveries. With powerful telescopes like the James Webb Space Telescope, we are able to peer deeper into the universe than ever before, uncovering secrets that have been hidden for billions of years. The JWST is the most powerful telescope ever built, a marvel of modern engineering and scientific ingenuity. It is 100 times more powerful than the Hubble Space Telescope, which itself revolutionized our understanding of the cosmos. This incredible instrument is allowing us to make groundbreaking discoveries that are changing our understanding of the universe, from the formation of stars and galaxies to the potential for life on other planets. One of the most exciting areas of space exploration is the search for life beyond Earth. The possibility that we are not alone in the universe has fascinated humanity for centuries. And recently, the JWST has made a discovery that has the potential to revolutionize this search, bringing us closer to answering the age-old question, are we alone? The telescope has captured the clearest image yet of Proxima B, a planet that orbits the star Proxima Centauri, providing us with invaluable data. This planet is located just 4.24 light-years from Earth, making it our closest stellar neighbor and a prime candidate for further study. The discovery of Proxima B in 2016 was a major event in the world of astronomy, sparking excitement and curiosity about the potential for life on this distant world. It was the first time that we had found a planet orbiting another star that was potentially habitable, opening up new possibilities for future exploration and study. And now, thanks to the JWST, we are finally getting a good look at this intriguing world, with its rocky surface and potential for water, making it an even more compelling target for future missions. Proxima B is a rocky planet that is slightly larger than Earth. It orbits Proxima Centauri, a red dwarf star, at a distance of just 7.5 million kilometers. This is much closer than Earth orbits the Sun, which is 150 million kilometers away. Because Proxima Centauri is much cooler and fainter than our Sun, Proxima B's habitable zone is much closer to the star than ours. This means that Proxima B could potentially have liquid water on its surface, even though it is so close to its star. However, Proxima Centauri is also much more active than our Sun. It frequently emits powerful flares that could strip away Proxima B's atmosphere and make it uninhabitable. The James Webb Space Telescope is a technological marvel, representing the pinnacle of human ingenuity and scientific achievement. It is the largest and most complex space telescope ever built, a testament to decades of research, development, and collaboration among scientists and engineers from around the world. The telescope's primary mirror is 6.5 meters in diameter, which is about 3 times larger than Hubble's primary mirror. This massive mirror is composed of 18 hexagonal segments, each coated in a thin layer of gold to enhance its ability to reflect infrared light. The JWST also has a much larger field of view than Hubble, which means it can see more of the sky at once. This allows it to capture more data and provide a more comprehensive view of the universe. The JWST is designed to observe the universe in infrared light, which is crucial for studying the early universe, star formation, and the atmospheres of exoplanets. This is the type of light that is emitted by objects that are too cold or too faint to be seen in visible light. By observing in infrared, the JWST can detect celestial bodies that were previously invisible to us. Infrared light can also penetrate through dust and gas, which means the JWST can see objects that are hidden from view in visible light. This capability allows scientists to study regions of space that are obscured by cosmic dust. To observe infrared light, the JWST has to be kept extremely cold. Its instruments must operate at temperatures close to absolute zero to avoid interference from the telescope's own heat. The telescope is equipped with a giant sun shield that keeps it at a temperature of minus 233 degrees Celsius. This sun shield is made of five layers of a special material that reflects sunlight and radiates heat away, ensuring the telescope remains cool and can perform its observations with unparalleled precision. The JWST observed Proxima B for a total of 40 hours. During that time, the telescope collected a wealth of data about the planet, including its temperature, its atmosphere, and its surface features. The new image of Proxima B is the clearest image of an exoplanet ever captured. It shows the planet in stunning detail, and it has already revealed some surprising information. One of the most interesting things about the new image is that it shows a faint glow on the dark side of Proxima B. This glow is thought to be caused by heat from the planet's interior escaping into space. The glow of Proxima B. The glow of Proxima B is significant because it suggests that the planet may have a molten core. A molten core is important for life because it can generate a magnetic field. A magnetic field can protect a planet's atmosphere from being stripped away by the stellar wind, a stream of charged particles that is constantly being emitted by stars. The glow of Proxima B is also significant because it tells us something about the planet's history. The fact that the planet is still glowing suggests that it is relatively young. If Proxima B were older, its core would have cooled down and it would no longer be glowing. The new image of Proxima B has given us a tantalizing glimpse of this intriguing world. However, it has also raised more questions than it has answered. Is there life on Proxima B? The big question that everyone wants to know is whether or not there is life on Proxima B. Unfortunately, the JWST image alone cannot answer that question. To determine whether or not Proxima B is habitable, we need to learn more about its atmosphere. Specifically, we need to know if it has an atmosphere at all, and if so, what it is made of. The JWST is equipped with instruments that can study the atmospheres of exoplanets. However, it will take more time and more observations to determine whether or not Proxima B has an atmosphere that could support life. Even if Proxima B does have an atmosphere, there is no guarantee that it is habitable. The planet is subjected to intense radiation from Proxima Centauri, which could make it difficult for life to survive. The search for life continues. The search for life beyond Earth is one of the most important scientific endeavors of our time. The discovery of life on another planet would be a profound event, and it would change our understanding of our place in the universe. The JWST is a powerful tool that will help us in our search for life beyond Earth. The telescope is already making groundbreaking discoveries, and it is only a matter of time before it finds evidence of life on another planet. In the meantime, we can continue to explore the universe and learn more about the planets and stars that surround us. Every new discovery brings us one step closer to finding the answer to the question of whether or not we are alone in the universe. The future of space exploration. The future of space exploration is bright. With new technologies like the JWST, we are poised to make even more groundbreaking discoveries in the years to come. One of the most exciting possibilities is the development of space telescopes that are even more powerful than the JWST. These telescopes will allow us to see even fainter objects and to study the atmospheres of exoplanets in even greater detail. Another exciting possibility is the development of spacecraft that can travel to other star systems. These spacecraft would allow us to visit exoplanets and to search for life up close. The possibilities for space exploration are endless. With continued investment and innovation, we can continue to push the boundaries of human knowledge and explore the universe for generations to come. The importance of space exploration. Space exploration is important for many reasons. It is not just about sending astronauts to the moon or Mars. It encompasses a wide range of scientific and technological advancements, It advances our understanding of the universe, it inspires future generations, and it has the potential to benefit humanity in countless ways. The knowledge we gain from space exploration can lead to breakthroughs in various fields. For instance, medical research conducted in space has led to new treatments and technologies that are now used in hospitals around the world. Space exploration has led to the development of new technologies that have improved our lives here on Earth. Innovations such as satellite communications, GPS, and even weather forecasting have roots in space research. For example, the technology that was developed for the Apollo program led to the development of the computer chip, which revolutionized the electronics industry. These chips are now used in everything from smartphones to cars, making our daily lives more convenient and connected. Space exploration also helps us to understand our place in the universe. By studying the cosmos, we gain insights into the origins of our planet and the potential for life elsewhere. By studying other planets and stars, we can learn more about our own planet and our place in the cosmos. This knowledge can help us address global challenges such as climate change and resource management. We can also develop new strategies for protecting our planet and ensuring its sustainability for future generations. Finally, space exploration inspires future generations. It ignites curiosity and a sense of wonder in young minds. When children see images of astronauts walking on the moon or hear stories of space missions, it captures their imagination. Telescopes peering deep into the universe reveal the vastness and beauty of space, sparking a desire to learn more. It encourages them to pursue careers in science, technology, engineering, and math, STEM, fields that are crucial for the future of our society and the continued exploration of space. Conclusion. A universe of possibilities. The universe is a vast and mysterious place. We are only just beginning to understand our place in it. But with every new discovery, we come one step closer to unraveling its secrets. The James Webb Space Telescope has given us a glimpse of the incredible things that are out there waiting to be discovered. And as we continue to explore the universe, we are sure to find even more wonders that will amaze and inspire us. The discovery of the glow of Proxima B is just the beginning. There is so much more out there to explore. So let us continue to reach for the stars and never stop asking the big questions. For in the vastness of the cosmos, anything is possible.